about to show you how incredible Prime Link has become. You can actually shorten 10 links at once with a multiple feature. I'm going to show you right now. If you stay to the end of the video, I'm going to drop about 3/4 of the way through a discount code for you to save 20%. So make sure you stay. Hit that link down below and let's get involved. So guys, here I am logged in to Prime Link, okay? And what I'm gonna show you is how to actually shorten multiple links at a time. So over on the dashboard, okay, at the top, you've got dashboard, QR code, statistics, links, archive, links, expired, custom splash, CTA, and tools. Now, you don't even have to go that far. You can stay on the dashboard straight here. And we're gonna click the multiple icon, okay? And we can paste up to 10 URLs. So I actually have 10 URLs to paste. These are complete random URLs that I just made up just to show you this example. Here they are, and I'm gonna click shorten. What's gonna happen now is it's gonna shorten all 10 at once. This is the power of this tool. This is why everybody's using this tool. Look at that. They are all now short, neat links. So you could do this for businesses. You could do this for small business. You can do this for a whole empire. All right. This is why this is so incredible. There's 10 links done. Like, guys, let me delete that. Okay. Let me show you this one more time. So with multiple, you can type in whatever you need to type in. All right. I've already got these pre-made. All right. These are random links. You can see here, GHDIO647. I've just completely typed random numbers in. There's 10 of them in total. Look at the size of that link and press shorten. This will now shorten these links ridiculously quick and make them super neat. Now we've got https://primelink.net and a sexy link after it. Guys, this is why this is so attractive to everyone, okay? It's a really, really easy tool to get amongst. Everybody is using this. Now, guys, you can do one link at a time. You can do 6 links at a time. It doesn't matter, right? You can do up to 10. All you got to remember is you come down to this section and you go to multiple, okay? This will have your history. So all these different links that have been shortened, you can see now we've got a lot, okay? Do it on single if you want. If you want to just paste a single link in, again, there you go. You do have the filters where you can actually change the domain for the links you want to do. You can have the redirect or CTA overlay, the password, and the description for the links. Guys, that's how easy this is. Now, how much do you think this is coming to? Because I actually have an incredible, incredible deal for you right now. So let's go to the payment side. With the payment, you can get started right now on the free account and do exactly what I just did. This is on the free account, right? Short links 50, link clicks 300, and data retention 7 days with all the different features for free. Or you can pay a one-time, this big word here, lifetime, is important, all right? A one-time lifetime fee of $59, and that will get you the lifetime basic. But if you are a pro, if you're here to make a name for yourself, get the lifetime pro for $99. It's a one-time fee. Unlimited everything, full features, and you can upgrade. But not only that, I have a deal for you. Like I said, if you stay to this end of the video, well done to you, because if you use this code, okay, so apply promo code and you put TDP20, that's top digital products 20, and press apply, you have now saved $19.80 and you're getting it for $79.20. That is a one-time payment, guys. Check out, hit that link down below, and let's get involved right now. There you go, guys. Remember, TDP, Top Digital Products 20, is going to get you that discount code. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and the bell if you want to be notified. Have funny shorting in your links, and I'll see you next time.